Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be talking about more advanced. This video will be known as advanced risk news. So yeah, okay, let's get it. So basically, we have heard the news about Universal Risk is going to be deleted, the trailer deleted due to the coronavirus. But there's one weird question that I have. I mean, one question I have to Legendary for why they will cancel their trailer online. That's my question. Why would they do that? I mean, yes, it's coronavirus is serious, but online, we're talking about online, you know, here. I'm talking online, not on the cinema place. I'm not talking outside, like literally online. So, people can watch it from house, right? Indoors. So, my question is why they will do that? Because I heard some news like that, and please tell me in the comments if I'm being mistaken or not, because I need to know. So, basically, the trailer has been delayed, so that will mean that the Godzilla vs. Kong trailer will be released by next month, I think, or maybe 2 months later, because of the coronavirus. So we're not sure yet. So that will mean we still have a very long time to wait for these two titles to, you know, clash in just some trailers, like trailer shots release. So until we get that trailer, then we So the trailer has been delayed due to coronavirus, and the movie has been delayed due to because they want to improve it. And so I don't know. I have a feeling they might delay this to next year because I'm not sure how long the coronavirus is gonna last. But I think it might just end next month. I'm pretty sure because I have positive beliefs now. I have a positive things that I'm sure that the virus will stop by next month. So I'm not sure that it's the only time will tell, right? So the Godzilla's control has been delayed. What I'm guessing, my theory is that the trailer might release by 2 months later, or at least maybe by next month. Most likely next month, I'm pretty sure. But I want to say 2 months later because, you know, the virus. But I'm pretty sure we'll end by next month, right? Because I have to build a positive fiction. Beliefs. Okay. So I have positive thinking. So yeah. So that's pretty much the news that I have for the MonsterVerse. There's not really much happening besides for the trailer release. Which is a major thing since everybody has been wanting to see the trailer of Godzilla vs. Kong. So the trailer might release by next month or the 2 month or following month. So yeah, but only time will tell. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell to get notified of the videos. And thank you for watching. Peace out.